Good day everyone, you are welcome to today's tutorial. I am Emanje Adaviruku. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to install ArcGIS 10.7.1. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So open the folder where the setup is. It's a zip folder, so right click it and extract files. So I'm trying to unzip the file. Click OK. In few more seconds, it will be extracted. So it's done. I've extracted it. So open it, open the folder. You see two folder, one ArcGIS desktop and activation folder. So open ArcGIS desktop. This is the setup. Click to open it or to launch it. So click next. Because I've installed it before, that's why it's asking me this question. So I'll click yes to overwrite it. Let's just check this. Click yes to overwrite it. It's unpacking the files. Check this box to launch the setup program, then click close. So it's preparing to install. It's computing space requirements for installation. Click next. Go through the agreements, the term and condition, then accept and click next. It is a complete installation. Click next. Click next. Click next. Then click install. So it actually takes time. The installation can take up to between 30 to 45 minutes. So you have to wait for it. It takes a lot of time to install. It's updating component registration. Is creating shortcuts, so it's a lot of processes, so you have to wait patiently for it. Please do not cancel anything during the process. Just wait patiently for it. It can take up to 40 minutes depending on the capacity of your system. And to make it faster, don't do anything while the installation is ongoing. Just leave it. So it's configuring ArcGIS desktop 10.7.1. Yes, the installation is successful. So you click on finish. So this you can click on OK or you click on cancel. So click on cancel. Then let's go back a step. You come to activation folder, open it. You see activation file. So right click and copy it. Copy. Then let's minimize this page. Minimize. Then go to start menu. You see recently installed. You can see your recently installed or added. So you see ArcMap 10.7.1. Right click. Go for more. Then go to open file location. Click on that. It will open the folder where the shortcuts are located. Then right click ArcMap 10.7.1. Then open location, open file location. Then right click here and paste the file we copy, the activation file. Replace the file in this destination. Click continue. So it has been pasted here. Then let's close this page. Go back to start menu. Then open ArcMap 10.7.1. So it's initializing license. So because I'm not connected to internet, that's why it's showing that notification. Yes. Yeah, because I've used ArcMap before on this, that's why it's bringing me previous projects. So this is it. Then come when you install it recently, come to customize, open extension. Make sure you check all the extension you may need, or it's better you even check all your extension so that when you are running processes, it will not be failing. So you can see the interface of ArcMap 10.7.1. So this is how to install ArcGIS 10.7.1. Thank you for watching.